Hello, it's Nitro99, and I'll be doing a review on the mini LEGO V19 Torrent from LEGO Star Wars. It has 66 pieces, and it's just a mini V19 Torrent. It comes in this plastic bag, not a box, and here's a manual, just fold out, has a couple steps. Pretty cool pieces in this set, and it's actually a pretty cool little set. This is the extra pieces, well, not this one, but those. So you get some cool stuff. I mean, that was surprising that they give you so many extra pieces. But now on to the set. It's in the landing mode right now. One problem with the set is the back does not want to stay up, so it's hard to position. But down there, I'll show you now with its wings out. Small engine detail. Lasers. Those are engines. Cockpit. This slides up like that, and that's kind of cool design for a ship too. But this set is pretty cool. It's kind of hard to display because this keeps falling down, but if you put it against something like a wall, then it'll be fine. And it was really easy to build, of course, but let's say this set is probably a lot of fun for, you know, if you just want to, you know, have a little ship to zoom around. The regular V19 Torrent is really hard to play with because it's so big, and it's also very hard to build, so this is a good set. Oh, and also this is a printed piece right here. No sticker. So that's a nice piece to get. And that's it. Please rate, comment, subscribe, and goodbye.